in ninth grade, and the verse I chose is Isaiah chapter 1, verse 17. Learn to do good, seek justice, correct oppression, bring justice to the fatherless, and please the widow's cause. I chose this verse because justice and social justice are very important to me, and I hope to work in those fields in the future.
Hello, my name is Audrey. I'm in seventh grade, and I chose the verse Ephesians 4:32. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you. I chose this verse because it is important to forgive one another and make sure everyone is loved no matter who they are.
Hi, my name is Charlotte. I'm in ninth grade, and I chose Song of Solomon 4:7. You are altogether beautiful, my love. There is no flaw in you. I chose this because I've been working on self-love, and it's a really good reminder to do that.
Hi, my name is Tova Engstrom, and I'm in seventh grade. The verse I chose is Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. I chose this verse because no matter what happens to you, God has a plan for where there's happiness and joy.
Hello, my name is Garrett Mosk, and I'm in eighth grade. I chose Psalm 119:105. Your word is my lamp to my feet and the light for my path. I chose this because God's word is guiding me to be who I am.
Hi, my name is Christopher. I'm in seventh grade. I chose Corinthians 2, chapter 5, verse 7 as my verse. For we walk by faith, not by sight. I chose this verse because it shows how we live our lives through faith and not by our own sight.